finding here is when individuals have mild symptoms of psychosis, so far we were not able to say whether they're going to go on to develop a full-blown psychotic disorder like schizophrenia. For the first time, we're showing by studying the folding patterns of the brain, we can actually predict who is going to develop schizophrenia and who is not. This is a very important finding because so far we don't have any tests that allows us to do that. There has been many different brain markers that have been studied in order to predict this kind of transition. I have to say not many have delivered so far. The reason why we chose brain folding is because it's one of the unique features of human brain. Human brain is very highly folded. So we took this as a marker, and like we predicted, we found out that this is the best predictor for transition. Psychosis itself is uncommon. You see schizophrenia in only 1% of the population. Even though these pre-psychotic symptoms, the symptoms of having hearing voices, seeing things, that is very much common in adolescents. Nearly 7% of adolescents have these kind of single symptoms of psychosis, but many of them do not go on to develop schizophrenia, which is a good news. And this study will allow us to see which person will actually go on to develop schizophrenia.